I'm Steve, welcome to my workshop and to Ferric Wood Stuff. This is the third review of Axminster's rider planes, and this review is going to be the apron plane.
So the final review in this trilogy of plane reviews is the Axminster Tools Rider 102 apron plane. Came in a box, a little bit of a padding, and then the plane is in a plastic bag. And fundamentally, it's a very simple block plane. There's no mouth adjustment, there's no lateral adjustment, I don't think. It's got travel grease, and it's really just to sit in your pocket just for knocking off corners. So we'll give that a clean up and we'll give it a test. Once again, white spirit. So what we got here, so we've got this apron plane. It's a number 102. It's an Axminster Tools, it's one of their rider planes. Simple cap. And a blade. The blade looks a decent thickness. We'll just check it. Yeah, the smidgen's under 3mm. Got a bit of travel grease on. Clean that off. Same again. Linishing marks on both sides. Little cast body, decent location plates, location pads. Got a little brass adjustment knob, and there's a slot in the blade which sits over there, and then a little brass lever cap, put that in, so it's just centralized it, and I'll just sight down the plane and wait until the old blade pokes out. Right, we'll give this a go. So it's just over 130mm, which is around about just over about 5¼ inches. It's 40mm wide. It's about sort of 1¾ inches or so. Works straight out of the box again. It's cutting all right. Little bit of force. I mean, but mainly be just used for knocking off corners. I mean, that is pretty decent. Pretty decent. No short corners again. And the blade works. But once again, I'll just go and do the bevel. It's just a little bit of pine. And we'll get this cut in. So I just take a full shaving, but I've got a bit of a heavy cut there, really. Wee little job like that. Handy little plane. We'll just see what it's like in a little bit of oak. And that's a rough surface, but it's also beveled, so good little plane. Highly recommended.
Please comment, like, subscribe, and I'll see you again soon, and happy woodworking.